Cedric Lodge, the 55-year-old manager of the morgue at Harvard Medical School, has been accused of selling stolen body parts. According to a federal indictment, Lodge stole dissected portions of human cadavers, took them to his home in New Hampshire, and then sold them online. His wife and two alleged buyers also charged in the indictment released Wednesday. Lodge's both appeared in federal court in New Hampshire yesterday afternoon.